is up, Brow Rangers? Hope you guys are doing amazing, phenomenal, fantastic, and all those other words and adjectives that mean good things. Guys, hello, welcome back to my channel, Jennings Browers channel. I never really introduce you guys or welcome you out of my channel in case you guys are newcomers or are watching my videos for the first time, so welcome. This video, guys, is to show you all a little bit of what I've been working on the past week and a half. It's also the reason why I haven't posted to my YouTube channel except for the video yesterday supporting my buddy Zach's GoFundMe, which I will talk more about at the end of this video. But most importantly, guys, the reason I've not posted anything else YouTube-wise, vlog, travel, fitness, anything, the past week and a half is because I worked a few months ago with the Food Bank of Delaware and my good friend Craig Messick. His mom is one of the people that runs the Food Bank of Delaware and the culinary classes that they teach there. So we got to go shoot this wonderful video with them. It is a challenge video for other Feeding America partners all over the United States to create something to spread awareness about food banks and to spread awareness about giving back to those that may not be able to help themselves or those who may not be able to help and support their own families during difficult and dire times. So what we did, guys, is we planned a holiday video to help spread the word about food banks all throughout the United States, part of the Feeding America program. The Food Bank of Delaware is doing amazing things. As far as I know, they have locations in Dover, which is where we shot and filmed this video, as well as Newark, which is a different place compared to Newark, which is New Jersey. Newark, Delaware is actually one of the groups that they're now challenging to create another holiday or just fun video to spread awareness, much like some different police stations around the world are creating fun videos to challenge other ones to spread awareness for certain causes. Please check out this video, guys, that I helped to create for the Food Bank of Delaware and other Feeding America partners, and I'll talk to you all in a second.
We live in the United States, the greatest nation on the face of the planet, and it's a sad day when we can't spread the smile of joy by having folks that don't have access to food assistance. Food Bank of Delaware is here every day to ensure that thousands of Delawareans have the food that they need to live successful lives, that they can bring that smile of joy to somebody else. As we celebrate today, we want to give back to them, because having them have access to food assistance is ensuring that we are creating a better future for our state, our country, and our world.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish it.
Pray for the other ones at Christmas time.
Thank you all for your time. I appreciate it.
We now challenge the Food Bank of Delaware's Culinary School and all of our Feeding America partners.
Now it's time to spread your butter.
Welcome back, guys. Thank you all for watching that. I hope you enjoyed it. Please do me a favor, share that with all of your friends. Spread it as much as possible. We're just trying to spread the joy. You guys know the Brow Ranger movement is all about helping others, especially when they cannot help themselves, and never leaving anybody behind, no matter what the circumstance is. It's not just about Delaware and the Food Bank of Delaware. It's about feeding America and trying to help out as much as we possibly can. Now, this video is amazing. Love meeting all the volunteers that helped make this possible and help make the Food Bank of Delaware possible. But I also want to allow this to be a transition into something that now I'm doing to help a very dear friend of mine. Many of you guys know my buddy Zach Fellin. Y'all have seen him on my Instagram stories. Y'all have seen him on my Instagram posts. You guys have seen him on my YouTube videos. And you guys have seen him on my Instagram live streams, who's been a very dear friend of mine since high school, which has been now about 9 years. I started a GoFundMe page for my birthday yesterday, my 26th birthday, which, first and foremost, thank you guys for the birthday love. I really appreciate it. A lot of you all were asking, you know, what are you asking for your birthday? What are you doing for your birthday? The one thing that I asked for and wanted to do for my birthday was to help somebody else out. I wanted to do something that was much more social media wide, worldwide, that anybody and everybody could see, and I could just share a link everywhere I possibly could. So guys, this link is down below. It is the very second link, because I want to put the Food Bank of Delaware and Feeding America, I want to put their links first. And the second link will be the link to the GoFundMe titled Help Super Zach Live a Super Life. Now, this GoFundMe, guys, I started A, because I actually know Zach Fellin really well. He and I have been friends for a very long time. And two, because it's not just him, it's he and his brother Justin that I really want to support in continuing to have access to therapy and continue to have options to go do fun stuff, whether it's their caretakers taking them or their mom taking them, because in the past they've had some trouble every now and then financially, because it's a lot to take care of too. Full-grown guys that need a little bit of extra help. So what I'm doing, guys, is I've made this GoFundMe page to help them continue to have those opportunities to be able to hire caretakers for longer hours if need be, to go do something fun, go to a movie, just to open up opportunities and make sure that financially they have a pocket of money that they can say, hey, this is for the boys to go to therapy, which, by the way, Zach sees as going to the gym, which is freaking amazing. And he loves doing it. He loves talking about gains and how far he goes on the bike and all of that. There's just so much joy that brings to him, because he gets to do that as an independent person. And then number two, to go do fun things and have the money to be able to send them to do those things, so they don't have to worry about that. So at this moment, guys, we have accumulated $421. Now, you guys can see on there that the goal is $5,000. Do I think that we can raise $5,000 by December 21st? I think it's absolutely possible, especially if we can get the right streams of people to see it and to take part of this. I did put on the page, guys, as well, a link to the YouTube video that Zach and I created, kind of describing our friendship, how it started, how we got to know each other, and basically our relationship since high school. If you guys want to get to know Zach a little bit better before you add anything, now, if you can give $1, $5, $10, whatever it can be, that's amazing. Guess what? If you guys can't financially support it, sharing this video or sharing the link itself is completely free. I've put up posts on Instagram, Instagram stories, Facebook, and Twitter, so you can share those as far and wide as you guys possibly can. And that's all I ask, guys, and that is it for this video. So please help me give back by sharing this video for the Food Bank of Delaware and the Feeding America program and organization. And please also share this video to help me out with my buddy Zach Fellin and the Fellin family, who has been a very dear family to me since high school. But with that being said, guys, I'm gonna hop off, start editing this video, post it on YouTube, and start the Instagram live stream. So, Brow Rangers, if you have school this week, get your responsibilities out of the way, get the best grades you possibly can so that you can choose the college or career of your dreams, whichever comes first. And if you have work this week, please, guys, knock out everything you've got to do so you can enjoy the upcoming weekend, because tomorrow is Thursday. Weekend is right around the corner. Much love, Brow Rangers. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Love you guys. Thank you all for being a part of my journey. And thank you guys for supporting the causes that I like to help support, Feeding America being one of them, all the food banks across America, helping my buddy Zach Fellin out and other people that may not be able to help themselves directly. Thank you guys for being part of this. I'll talk to you all very soon. Deuces.